Why? Oh, because of him.
You know, it's the show that beat Monday Night Raw for 83 consecutive weeks as we welcome you to Monday Nitro.
Tonight will truly be the greatest night in the history of our sport.
Well, for the time, she said it was when it was the last time I got that stress card, wasn't it? To the over the back of 125 down there.
Done on soon. Hangman had him paid.
What are they doing out here? The superstar in the ring is expecting another opponent. This is...
He's been through lots of downs,
but has never given up the fight. Bitter perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup. But across the way, cunning Roddy Piper. In all of WWE, they're making no competitor as wild and well as Hot Rod. Piper's got fire in his throat and turns the heat up with every word he speaks.
That was definitely a new contest. It's not been on. Oh, thank you. Plunge him in darkness.
Maybe we'll sell him to Hussie. I shouldn't have said.
I've not had him in for a while.
It's a good invention. That's good, actually. I'm chicken. It's nice.
I'll have to rewrite that out after a minute, right? Balls, is it? I can't make out what I've put. I don't fancy Juicy Wonder Liger's chance against Umaga. No, I don't, Ed. I think, Umaga's the one with all bloody tattoos. With a mask on, that's Juicy Thunder Liger.
No, I don't mean that big fat bloke.
Yokozuna?
No.
Oh,
The following contest
is Mark Henry.
One fall, making his way to the ring.
Big Show.
Tokyo, Japan. Weighing in at 186 pounds.
Rikishi.
Jushin. Thunder. Liger. Matches like these with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in on form.
Rikishi Fatu. Part of the Anunnaki family. Same as Umaga. Related to The Rock.
The Samoan Bulldozer. A truly ruthless competitor. And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa. Weighing in at 350 pounds. Umaga. We may be about to see a fight or a one-sided mauling. Umaga went undefeated in WWE for over a half a year.
Yeah, during that time, Umaga earned victories over the likes of Kane, John Cena, Shawn Michaels, and Triple H.
Unmatched savagery inside the ring from bell to bell from Umaga.
Umaga. Press skip once, he carried on.
Go.
Oh. I don't fancy Juicy Bone alive, his chances.
And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest things has ever seen.
But
his performance in this match could sway me. You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight. And then you've got Umaga, a guy who doesn't say much, in English at least, but whose terrifying offense speaks
volumes.
Umaga enjoys brutality. He did not miss anyone inside the ring. He's after one thing and one thing only.
Oh, right on his face. I'm going to do some much space
to mess with him.
He's got a mean vice grip. He's got a mean vice grip. Get off me.
He turns it around on Umaga. Kick right to the leg.
I don't like you. I don't like you, Umaga.
Did you see that?
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? Really just laying it in.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
And Umaga's brutal laser is very unique, but is there any way an opponent can turn that to their advantage?
Yeah, Umaga's.
Oh, look at hammering away. Big stop to the midsection. He's going to do some serious damage.
Oh, no.
Where is he?
Doink.
Hey, look at.
You mean dink?
He turns it around.
He got distracted, but he doink didn't come out.
Umaga sidesteps that. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
No. Oh,
shit. Light with a power slam.
It's a lightweight against the heavyweight. It's a cruiserweight against the heavyweight. I must admit that we do quite well against him. What in the fuck?
He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Run and Swanton finds the mark. Good defense.
Not both have the same idea. Oh no.
Ooh. Retaliation.
Oh no.
Each competitor showing his other.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Catching a drop kick.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Umaga is really out of it. He might be done soon.
Kick out, though.
Oh, this is
going to
be good.
Sure, this is two. I knew he was near the ropes. Now he's going to get another rope break.
Shoulders down.
Oh. You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
A new strategy is needed right about now. That couldn't end things. Then maybe a sign for us.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Well scattered reversal there. Hits the drop kick.
If this works, it could change the course.
And the highest frog splash. Looking for the victory.
One, two, three. Yes! I beat Umaga!
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Superstar to watch in the weeks to come. That was a spectacular performance.
Do the other matches tomorrow.